Big story that we are breaking at this hour. This is the bilateral in New York, which is being held between Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Palestine President Mahmoud Abbas. He's met Mahmoud Abbas, the President of Palestine, on the sidelines of the United Nations General Assembly meeting today. He's expressed deep concerns at the humanitarian situation in Gaza and reaffirmed continued support from India to the people of Palestine. Prime Minister Modi held separate talks with world leaders, including his Nepalese counterpart KP Sharma Oli, is what we've been given to understand. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has met with the President of Palestine, expressing deep concerns there about the situation in Gaza and also about the humanitarian crisis in this region. He's expressed deep concern on the Gaza situation during the bilateral meeting with Palestinian President. This, remember, comes at the sidelines of the UNGA meeting today. He met President Mahmoud Abbas at New York Palace Hotel, is what we know. These are details coming in. Prime Minister Modi expressing deep concerns at the humanitarian situation in Gaza, reaffirming India's continued support to the Palestinian people. Geeta Mohan, a foreign affairs editor, continues to get us more details on that. Geeta, essentially India has looked at, or rather logged, wait for a two-state solution to the Israel-Palestine conflict. Give us a sense of what exactly has been communicated by Prime Minister Narendra Modi to the President of Palestine.
Well, it's a very important meeting because it comes at a time when we're looking at Israel entering West Bank and not confining itself to Gaza. Netanyahu announced that he's again looking at evacuating people from the north of Gaza. So the situation is dire despite all the ceasefire. It has not moved forward. India has made a few reiterations over here. One is that a ceasefire is necessary. Secondly, that the two sides will have to look at release of hostages. A hostage crisis cannot continue. And thirdly, that diplomacy and negotiations are the only way forward, and that the leaders should come to the talking table. Having said that, he also expressed concerns about the humanitarian situation in Gaza and offered all kinds of assistance that India can extend to Palestine.
All right, Mburu, thank you for the moment. Geeta Mohan getting us up to speed with those details. Remember, Prime Minister Narendra Modi was one of the first global leaders to condemn the terror attack on Israel by Hamas. But India has also repeatedly expressed concerns over the worsening situation in Gaza. And this time around, the meeting with the President of Palestine, the Prime Minister has spoken about and raised concerns about the humanitarian crisis there.